This is the hallway that you introduced yourself to me. I was the outcast that no one wanted to talk to. I was a loner before meeting you, and to this day, I still am, without you here. To be honest, I miss you. Every time I pass this hallway, it gives me a little joy and excitement, but at the same time, it brings back the pain of not having you here anymore.